Alright, the first question, let's see, the first question. What was we talking about again? We were talking about Amjad, yeah, Amjad, his brother from another mother. Sir, are you there?
Yes, we need to talk about Amjad's brother. Is that true?
Yes, sir. I'm Jay. I think the Nigerian has escaped.
So we're gonna be talking about the case where Amjad was left as a baby. He was left in a B-68 on Coney Island Avenue. We're gonna be talking about the story of Amjad and how he grew up and why he became so evil.
Sir, I need to talk to you about the Fahim Amjad. Also promoting my chicken noodle soup restaurant at the Atlantic Avenue in Manhattan, boys. Check it out.
I think for him, soda noodles.
Okay.
I have autistic aneurysms.
It's gonna end on
right. It doesn't matter because we're purple.
So you better do it.
Okay. So I think you just turned mentally with.
I'm having a heart attack. I think I'm going crazy. Yeah.
The baguette went up to your nose too bad.
I think I'm going crazy. My heart. Anyways, we are going
paramedics.
To...
Paramedics are on their way.
No,
sir,
I don't need a paramedic. I have a basil and a seed. We don't need to do any
sir,
of that.
I need you to calm down.
No, I cannot do that because, you know...
Sir, if you do not remain calm, I will murder you. Sir?
You don't
Hello?
Understand. You don't understand.
Oh, he's still there. Okay. I think he's gone mad.
Why did he kill you? Kill him back.
Can you stop talking? We were...